the years, most of those people have moved away. The synagogue had fallen into some disrepair, and the Friends of Bnei Abraham, which included many of the children and grandchildren of the early range settlers, put together a tremendous effort to rebuild this synagogue. Then, because that group was getting older and maybe found it difficult to maintain it, they deeded it to the Northern Lights Music Festival with the intention that we maintain the facility as it looks now and to put cultural events into it. So it's a perfect fit for us. We have been Barbara Baldrica, our president in the back, who lives very near here, and I especially have been just so touched by this gift. And we're so happy to have it, and we're so happy that tonight, which is the second night of our Jaden Music Series, we have this fantastic group of musicians appropriate for the task of making gorgeous music in Bnei Abraham. So we're starting with Beethoven's Ghost Trio. The musicians are Edesher Savitsky, piano, Yosef Bagelson, cellist, and Alexander Markov, violin. And let's just invite them to the stage warmly.
mind that book.
That's okay, but definitely the thing is that. That's a custom. Not where they would upload after every hour.
Thank you.
Terminal ill disease of
dead in the 60s. And then the guy again says, well, I'm very sorry to hear this, but still, it could be worse. So the guy said, basically, what could be worse? My wife left me, I lost all my money in the stock exchange, and now I'm dead in 6 months. What could be worse than that? And his friend said, well, it could be worse, he says, it would have been worse if that would happen to me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.